Well, the you know, sadly, the virus itself, particularly the variant called Omicron, is a type of vaccine. That is, it creates both B cell and T cell immunity, and it's done a better job of getting out to the world population than we have with vaccines. If you do sero surveys in African countries, you get well over 80% of people have been exposed either to the vaccine or to various variants. And so, you know, what that does is it means the chance of severe disease, which is mainly associated with being elderly and having obesity or diabetes, those risks are now dramatically reduced because of that infection exposure.